And you're right, Andrew.
Well, so, which is it? No yet.
How about you, Dave?
Henry, Daddy? Daddy! Daddy!
We'll see how much it costs.
We're going the wrong way. Not too many, no. Oh, that's pretty good. Come here!
Come here!
I'm scared too, yeah. That's mean.
Come on, my bite me.
No, he can't get us. Can he? He can't get us, can he, David?
No.
Yeah, I see it.
Now that's my quicksand, huh?
Wait, there
big lizard. Wait.
Boy, we're really getting the animals at a good time. They're all moving.
Mr. Bangle Bangle! Mr. Bangle Bangle! Oh boy, come this way! Come to this tree here! Oh, we love it when... Oh boy, there he is! Perfect picture! Look, look! Oh, Mr. Bangle Tiger! You're getting your picture taken left and right! Look at he's a real popular animal today, isn't he? He is a popular animal. He's the most popular animal in the zoo today. Yeah, we're just going to stop here a minute.
So he walks around and comes.
Is there shoes on his neck?
I just turned it off. You gotta wait, the light has to come on.
A little boy in a black shirt to have lunch.
Okay.
It was, you know? Where?
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 Here,
hear a picture will light up, or you may hear a noise that'll tell you something about animals in that habitat.
Is there gonna be real boys in there?
Real boys?
Real bees.
No real bees.
Yeah.
Duffy. Why do you say that?
I just don't think it's very kind.
Ryan!
Yep.
Whoa. That used to be Andy's favorite bird, you remember?
Yeah, when you were a little boy, you'd love those birds. You know what you call them? The name of them is toucan, but you call them cantu.
They used to be on Fruit Loops boxes.
Hemisphere. She is part of a 7-year breeding effort by our project. Her parents parents came to the United States from Melbourne, Australia in 1970, and have been our project since 1981. And as y'all might guess, Sydney is quite a special bird to us. What do you think of Sydney? Thank you very much. I feel the same way about Sydney. Thank you, James. Right over the center. Everybody get ready. Up and over that center crowd. Nice job, Phoenix. All the birds in our program have been raised in captivity and are quite comfortable around people. Birds of prey have been heavily persecuted by man in their natural environment, and many species have been pushed to near extinction through the ignorance or arrogance on the part of man. 60 to 85% of all birds of prey hatched in the wild in 1988 will die before the age of one, mostly due to man-related problems. For this reason, all birds of prey are now protected by our federal and state governments, and the possession of, handling, shooting, or destroying any of these birds carries very stiff penalties, including imprisonment. We are very fortunate to have permits allowing for the breeding, study, and rehabilitation of birds of prey injured in the wild, so that these beneficial birds might once again be brought back in greater numbers to the United States and the rest of the world. We hope that we've been able to help you learn and understand more about these fascinating and beautiful birds and the important roles they play in our world. If you have any questions concerning any of the birds you've seen today or our project, we welcome them right here on stage after the show. Remember to pick up your free sets of nest box plants, enjoy the rest of your day at the Philadelphia Zoo, and please, have a safe drive home, everyone. Thank you very much. You've been a very good audience.
What's the matter?
Daddy, have you checked
saw someone shoot that.
How about you, Dave? You doing okay?